Oh, there's one of the golden auras. I don't care where they're in this fucking players, there's so much fucking damage. It's even the hard part. Great, I already have used two Estus Blasts yet. Yeah, I love this game. Okay, it wasn't rolling away, that's cool. It took more unnecessary damage. I love this game. Well, four Estus Blasts left. It's still not even a quarter of the way through phase one. Okay, that's when she's using her ultimate attack. That's the... Well, three flasks left. One. This is bullshit. Yep. I have to fight all the shards. What did I just tell you like an hour ago? You need to fight, from what the game was saying, you have to fight all the shard bearers to get all their shards to be able to fix the Elden Ring, to be able to begin in the capital to beat the fucking game. The reason why I'm doing it. Only the shard bearers have the fucking cutscene. Thank you. Get fucked, you stupid fucking whore!